If you look at malaria or HIV, human immunity isn't very good.
Right.
So to say that we can do better than Mother Nature is very difficult. Decades and decades have gone by, work on AIDS and malaria vaccines without progress. But in contrast, when it comes to Zika and viruses like Zika, our immune response to it is very strong, long-lasting and possibly lifelong. So we think that there will be approaches that give safe and effective vaccines. It usually takes 5 to 10 years to bring a vaccine to market, at best. We're hoping that in 2 or 3 years, a vaccine might be widely available.
So the people of Florida should not be looking to a vaccine as a short-term solution to a serious problem.
That's right.